guys and girls. If you didn't look at my YouTube channel before, welcome. Otherwise, welcome back.
Okay. Hello, my name's Ellen.
My name is Juan. We're having a new challenge for you guys and girls.
What is the challenge called, huh?
It's called
Marshmallow Mouth Challenge.
Wow. So what we have to do is put this whole thing in Lila's mouth. Not joking.
I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win.
These. Put them in her mouth as many as possible until they almost suffocate.
Until they like puke. Imagine.
Yeah. So, that's all right. Let's do it. Do it.
Ah.
Oh no.
Yeah, I didn't put it on my mouth. Hey, get it.
All right. Let's start it. All right. I guess I'm going first.
Yep.
But you see, I have such a big mouth. It's fucking ridiculous.
No, I don't. Okay.
You're gonna count.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay. One, two, three, four, six, seven. Good job, Tuan. Eight. Nine. You can make it to 10. Make it to 10! You're not gonna make it to 10. Make it to 20. 10? I can't see them though. You have to close your mouth.
This is so nasty.
Tuan, that was so disgusting.
Wow, this is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Okay, my turn. Check out Wade. Just throw it away.
Okay, so this is my beautiful. That's so nasty.
Your beautiful what?
I had 12. Yeah, marshmallow.
Pudding.
Thingy. I don't even know what to call it. Can you imagine? I bought 3 of those. I thought we could fit so many in their mouth.
Like, you're a psycho. Ready?
Alright. Go!
I don't want to smell it over.
One. Two. I should play some better about you.
I'm gonna play some better. Wait.
You see how big Layla's mouth is? She should have got at least like 16 of them in. Like, I got 12.
I just puked.
Wow.
Like, legit, there's puke everywhere now.
Really?
Yeah, like puke.
No.
No, stop, don't see. Okay, whatever. It's, yeah, you can see it more inside. No, No, you can see it inside the thing. There's puke. Because I ate. I just ate. That's why you won. Because I just ate.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I just won. I'm the best. Did you want to play the second round?
No.
No?
Because you're... The thing is that I just ate Mexican food.